but I know you won't leave it, cause I know that you need it. Look in the mirror, when I look in the mirror, baby, I see it clear, why you wanna be near. I'm not surprised, I sympathize. I can't deny your appetite. You got a fetish for my love. I'll push you out and you come right back. Don't see a point in blaming. If I were you, I'd tell me. You got a fetish for my love. I'll push you out and you come right back. Don't see a point in blaming. If I were you, I'd tell me. I know you can't quit it. Something about me got you hooked on my body. Take you over and under and twist it up like origami. I'm not surprised, I sympathize. I can't deny your appetite. You got a fetish for my love.
Turn me off, you acting hard, but I know you soft. You my fetish, I'm so ready. All these rumors being spreaded, might as well go ahead and.
Feel Bro, as I'm recording this video, my friend or fan Alloy is saying that I'm not gonna record or anything. Like, I am, bro. You know, cause I am. I'm recording right now. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Hope you enjoy the music too, because you know, music's great. I love music. Don't know about you, but I love music. My voice is a little different because, you know, I'm sick a little bit, so you can definitely notice that my voice is a little bit different from my other videos. Also, sorry, I haven't made a video. Just ignore that I haven't made a video in like a week, and enjoy this 13-minute video, because it's a good video. I hope you guys think it's a good video. I don't really like Team 10, I just like the shirt. So yeah, that's so that you guys know that. This is my friend on Roblox, so I mean, that's pretty cool right there. I mean, this whole place is nice, by the way. I like how it's at. It's a very modern. Yeah, very modern. And this is also very modern here. This is great as well. You got Delightful right there, and then you got Volge. Both were my friends at a time. Well, he is my friend. He unfriended me though, so like, RIP, okay? And then, got this really nice thing here. Sunroof right there, so that's top of the line quality right there. You got the logo, because you need to have the logo. It's the whole thing here, like, kind of looks like Breezy's, because I'm in Bakiez, they got their idea from Breezy's. They literally got their whole idea from Breezy's, which I used to work at, and I think I'm more there, but I did here, so yeah, that's cool. Also, the VP is here, so that's cool, you know, Vice President of Bakiez, you know, these two people here just got passed, that means that it will be ending. Let's see if they talk about anything. Oh, I was like, where is everyone? And then I just saw over here, and I'm like, oh, that makes sense there. I just pushed her down. What? How did she climb that? I don't. What? How did she do that? That is talent. Look at this. Look at how doing. Yes, I did it. I actually successfully did that. Here is. I got a PM from Essia, like, enter reply. Enter reply here, please. Logs. Grounded. She grounds me, but I'm a higher rank than her, so she can't ground me. See you guys.